I don't understand why it's saying I don't have 35 camo multiplayer camos for the Peg painting.
Hardcore team deathmatch. Training time's over. Let's see what you can do. We've pulled ahead.
I got the wrong thing on here. Oh shit. Oh my. Playing like shit.
Enemy spy plane inbound.
Wow, what the fuck is wrong with me, man?
This isn't working. We're behind. Enemy spy plane inbound.
I need to play really bad and get lucky. Jesus Christ, I'm doing so bad. These things are all pretty good. Oh my god, what is up with me? Fuck you, dude. Fuck you. Look at my fucking... I'm lagging so bad that, like, my shots are, like, not even fucking registered. Fucking... I'm getting really mad at this game right about now. Get out of the goddamn spawn, people. I just chuck out off this first match, cause that was bad. Let's hope I can get luckier on these ones. You think that, yeah. I played good, like, a lot of matches. I had some bad ones, too, but, like, most of my matches were pretty good. My KD's not great. My limbs is only 1.12, but that's, I've only used sniper rifles so far. And I'm not the best sniper either. So, everybody else is fucking using that crap.
Hardcore team deathmatch. Make the Soviet Union proud.
See, I should have had that. That was bullshit. I pulled the trigger. Yeah, and I figured I need 25. That's all I need is 25 double kills. Like, basically, yeah, basically double kills. What? I hate this gun, first off. This is, like, the hardest sniper rifle so far I've had to use. You know I have a fucking good shot when I hit a fucking teammate.
Mission goals are in sight. Take the win.
Oh, I shot a fucking teammate again. That's two for that match. The most I've had in a long fucking time. I'm doing so bad. So bad. How do you get a helmet for his guy?
Hardcore team deathmatch. Spetsnaz GRU, you have execute authority.
I quit. I motherfucking quit. Oh my god, I'm playing so bad today. What is up with me? Usually I'm like right on point with those shots. It's just... Yeah, right, dude.
Hostile RCXT in your AO. Multiple hostile RCXTs operating. Established overhead. Hostile sentry turret active.
Plane has been Get to exfil. You're not to be taken alive.
That's a hard fail. You need to fight.
Hardcore team deathmatch. Weapons hot. Покажите им Кузькину мать.
God damn, it took me enough shots.
My blade standing by.
Oh, I would have had that one. You motherfucker, whoever took that fucking kill. I could punch you right now.
Armor available.
I should have had both of them. I had that.
We've lost the lead. Zidra, napalm strike inbound. Here, Spitznaz. Fall back to extraction site.
TACOM, get us out of here!
Hardcore team deathmatch. The fate of the free world is in your hands. We're in the lead.
I should have had that.
position.
You have armor available.
Enemy spy plane inbound.
Priority tasking request received. Spy plane exiting AO.
Fucking teammates. Retards. Oh, good shot. Good shot.
Almost there. Hold fast, people. Hostile spy plane established overhead. Sentry turret active.
Napalm strike awaiting orders.
Sidrap, napalm strike inbound. Job, CIA. No muss, no fuss.
No coconuts.
Mission accomplished.
hardcore free-for-all.
What's up, guys?
Unity is strength. Isolate and destroy.
What's up?
I should have played Team Death. There's no way I'm gonna get double kills in this shit.
Good shit, bro. Yeah. You fucking me up, bro. I ain't real. Yeah, that nigga's still up. That's a point.
Shooting up or not, Jesus Christ. I can don't even... Okay.
Hostile spy plane established overhead.
Yeah.
They need to kill someone.
Hardcore, dude.
Hey, what's up, man?
Not too much, you, Dan?
Trying to get these fucking double kills, and they're pissing me off.
I'm trying to get those 15 knife kills, and that's kind of a fucking pain in the ass.
Oh, yeah, I can imagine. I started doing my knife, and I'm like, fuck this. I can't do this right now. I'm like, I'm going to wait for them to release maybe a smaller map. Like, Nuketown just seems like it's really hard to get knife kills on.
Yeah.
Because that's what I've been getting on my double kills. I got all my snipers done except for the LW3. I only have to get double kills, and I got diamond.
I literally just, like, I would say not even a week ago I bought this game.
Well, I haven't touched anything else but the M16. I used it one time, and I went on like a 21 streak the first time I used it. I was like, damn. But other than that, I haven't touched any guns except for sniper rifles. I'm just trying to get all the hard shit done. Because I suck at sniping.
Yeah, I only got 4 kills with a knife, and I need 15.
Let me see how many I got. Let's see. They're a pain in the ass, man. What are you trying to get the...
the character.
Oh, you mean the melees?
Yeah.
Oh, I already got that, yeah. The dude with the hood.
I see that you're using him right now.
Oh, duh. My bad.
I was like, that's fucking sweet.
Yeah, I like this one the best out of all the ones that they offer you. You know what I mean? What are you going to play?
I've been playing hardcore, whatever.
That's what I've been playing. So if you want to play Nuketown, that's what I've been doing, just to try to get my double kills. But if you want to play regular, I don't care.
No, I'm down for hardcore. That's all I've been playing. I hate core.
I hate core anymore either. Trust me. Since last game, I've been playing nothing but hardcore. We'll do Nuketown once or twice and then switch it. Did you get the PS5?
No, just the PS4. And I just got the PS4 this year.
Oh, for real? Yeah, I got lucky. I got pre-order.
Around March. I think it was February.
Oh, shit. Ah, damn it, I put the wrong gun. Or should I? Yeah, I got the PS5, and then I couldn't find the big Xbox, so I got the smaller one for now.
Hardcore kill confirmed. За Родину!
I'm not gonna have a ton of confirms. Just gonna warn everybody. There's a guy on the roof on a yellow house, so watch. On the front.
They're in our spawn. Far right.
Oh my. This game's pissing me off today.
Oh, he's upstairs.
Fuck out of
spawn.
There.
Oh, it flipped there. Yes, I got another knife kill.
Oh my, how did I not get that shot? Oh.
Hostile spy plane established overhead. Multiple hostile spy planes detected.
Oh, shit. That dude dropped me.
No, beside the boss.
Hostile sentry turret active.
I just keep getting single kills, it's just pissing me off. That might have been a double.
Turret's on their side. Yellow boss. Shit.
Spy plane available for tasking.
How do you guys like it? Fuck, I just blew myself up.
Yeah, I'm not doing too good.
What was mine? That's not mine.
Yes, I needed that. Sweet.
Yeah, I wrote that.
Killed myself again because of dickhead.
If I would have hit that shot, that would have happened. Fucking been my double kill. Damn it. Come on, collect your tag up, bitch. God damn, dude, they're watching them spawns. Oh, we can't even spawn in the back. I spawned in like the side. I never heard. Man. At least I'm getting double kills. That's all I'm happy. I'm happy as long as I'm getting some here and there.
Oh, dang.
Enemy spy plane inbound.
Oh, as soon as I stop looking, that fucking shit always happens. I turn around for 2 seconds and I get killed. Oh, there's a dude laying in the garage, so be careful. Oh, forget it, I'm about to drop him. Nope.
Oh, I'm sorry, bro. Behind us already.
Lead bomb strike awaiting orders.
We're taking the lead.
I got a napalm, so I'm putting it on the... not the yellow house, the other one. Oh, maybe not. Yeah, I'm gonna put it on, not the yellow house, but the other one.
They call it green.
I couldn't remember what color it was. I was like, what fucking color is that house? Shit. Well, now I know, and no one's half the battle.
Fuck, I can't. Oh, yeah. Shit. Fuck. I need a UAV.
Hostile care package in the...
How do you switch so fast?
Fucking
retarded. Clean up crews, ensure there are no survivors.
All objectives complete.
Yeah, that's the one that got killed me. Then killed me again.
Two more camos till diamond. Sweet. I got a new wrap.
Hardcore team deathmatch. You're representing the company. Work clean, work fast. We're taking control.
Oh, there was two there, you motherfucker. I could have got both of those. Damn. Pisses me off, man. Well, watch on the backside, there's a guy laying in their spawn. Like by the bus. Wow, dude, he just keeps getting me. Come on, bro. Ah, my bad, bro. You did not pop up blue.
Spy plane established overhead. Transmitting enemy location.
way. I hope that comes up as the final kill, as best play. I really do. You guys will laugh if it comes up. That was too funny. I really hope it dies. I wasn't gonna finish this match either, but I think I might. Just because of that. Nice. Yeah, don't go into the middle right. Yeah, we gotta win this. We gotta win this. Bunch of shit. Pop! 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 Nah! I really hope that's a deck I play at a game. I really do.
Victory's close. Make the CIA proud.
Had that. Oh shit. Yeah. Yo, you hear me?
Enemy napalm strike incoming. Thank you. Mission area secured. You made J-Suck proud.
Let's hope it's the good one.
Luck. All still.
Yeah, it is. That's just funny. Nobody even looked. Watch, I was like... Oh, they don't even show the rest? Oh, they didn't even show the whole thing. That was stupid. Yeah, sorry, I played it all the way through because I did a this kill streak. It was so funny. I killed like 9 people, and I was like halfway through killing them, and I was like, I can't believe they just let me do that. They just let me kill them all. So I like made a big circle like with my thing, turned around, and there was a guy there. Then I jumped in the air and did a 360 and killed him, but they didn't show the end. I was so pissed. One second, I gotta look at something real quick. I gotta see.
Well, there was a map.
Ultra killer, what's that? Hmm. 7 rapid kills. I got that with a pistol.
There we go. No, I can work in class.
One.
Gotta get rid of these fucking C4s.
And I want to go shooting my real gun. That's what I want to do. I just bought an AR not too long ago, and my girlfriend's brother's in the military, and he just sent me up 500 rounds for my AR for free.
Oh, really?
Yeah. He's in the army. He's in special forces, I guess. And yeah, he sent me a fucking, you know, the box that they come in, like the metal, you know what I mean? Like the storage box. Yeah. He sent me 500 rounds, 500 regular rounds. And then he gave me like 100 green tips. So I was like,
yeah,
shit.
Take it. You're in the States.
Yeah.
But, I'm Canadian, eh?
Oh, can't you guys get ARs up there?
I don't even know what the hell we even have up here anymore. I know we just got all our military base shit back, like all our tanks, trucks, fucking all that got shipped back into Canada. Now fucking we got so much military equipment, it's just unreal.
Oh shit.
That's sitting in Canada right now. But we have to send some of the vehicles back to the States.
Is it true?
Because I don't know what's with that war and shit.
Is it true that if, say, I wanted to move to Canada, I'd have to be sponsored by somebody?
Well.
Because I heard that. Someone told me that.
There's a thing. It's my brother just married an American woman. She's from Kentucky.
I guess marriage would be a little bit different.
Yeah, and then they have a child. But she is trying to move into Canada. Or it's either or. Like, my brother can move to the States and become American, or she can come to Canada and become Canadian citizen.
Huh. Yeah, my wife wants to move there. She's wanted to move there like her whole life. And she's like tossing the idea around, and she's like, I want to move to Canada. She's been talking about it for like 10 years now. And One of her clients said that they're like, you have to be sponsored in order to move there. I don't know what that means, but Alright, would you want to play?
I'm ready. Same thing before, man.
You want to play that, or do you want to play just regular team deathmatch?
Oh, yeah, there were.
Like, I mean, I'll still play hardcore. Yeah, it's still hardcore. Yeah, I don't play core. I think I've played 2 matches of core. Yeah, we'll do that. I had a lot of double kills that match. I was fucking happy. I was killing it.
Yeah, after this round, I'm gonna add water to my bomb so it can have a tub.
Rudo doesn't like it.
See, I just have a pen. It's just so much easier. Buddy of mine goes to the dispensary, so he just gets me pens and shit whenever I need them. They don't really have a smell too much.
Yeah.
I got a really good one right now. It actually tastes like a blunt. Have you ever heard of that? It's a pen. It's like a weed pen.
You're talking about
No, not CBD. Like real. Yeah, it's like 93% THC.
I had that before. We have them.
Yeah, because you can get them, like, if you get a card down here, you can get them. It's not legal here, but if you have a card. But my buddy has a card. They'll give anybody a card, but since I have, excuse me, since I have weapons, I can't have one. If you own firearms, you can't have a medical card for weed. It's stupid. What's that? I don't know if you heard me or not.
Hardcore team deathmatch. Spetsnaz operators, you're free to engage. We're in the lead.
Come on, Brayden, pick one.
This isn't working. We're behind.
Thomas? Okay, we'll pick one. Okay. Let's go with...
We're taking control.
Maybe I'll use a regular gun. Yeah, I'm gonna use a regular gun. I don't know. Oh, that's my sister. I'll be right back.
Yo. I don't light it on. It's too. Back in the game now. Oh no, teammate.
Hostile spy plane established overhead.
Enemy spy plane is down.
Oh, I'm back.
My damn sister. She's trying to find out what phone my brother has. I'm like, I don't know. Oh, I hit that dude. That was bullshit. Yo, Ben, but
hostile care package inbound.
Damn it, dude, where the hell is that dude sitting? Damn. Dude, why everybody texting me now? Damn, I gotta go after this one. Fuck.
Hostile RCXT in your AO.
Thank you, whoever just got that, dude. Yep.
Multiple enemy spy plane contact. C-trap. Enemy attack helicopter above.
GG.
I was late playing this game. I was getting good.
That was like the first time I've used like an assault rifle in like since I think the first day of the game. Alright, my man, I gotta go.
Alright, dude.
I'll talk to you though.
Yeah.
Alright. What's up, buddy? What's up, Nate?
Just saying.
You back for some more? In there. Okay, where the fuck are they?
Thank you.
goddamn animal.
say.